both sides, man. He said right lane.
I haven't really started yet, but...
So if you had an Instagram, what would it be called?
Trey Kelly.
Say it again.
Trey Kelly.
Trey Kelly?
Yeah, because my name is Dathan, my last name is Kelly.
You gonna do YouTube, your photos and video? Or just photos?
Kind of a mix of both. I like video and decoration.
You're gonna do a good job, man.
Thank you.
You're the future, so make us proud. like, sir?
I like. I'm gonna go with a red car for
red
a little
car,
bit.
Red car, left lane.
of like, whoa, I see the black person. Where is that?
White truck.
I didn't give a fuck.
I know, but I mean...
the fucking front end came up at the end, and I was about to
chase the race.
Yeah, like, fuck.
Hey, it ain't no Detroit shit. Fuck that.
I told Dakota. I ain't even told Dakota yet. I was about to cuss him out and tell him he fucking told me to pull too much out of the video.
It's hard to see that light coming.
To everybody's camera, it looks like it was clean, but if you really look at it, it was a jump. So
what are they debating?
If that black S10 jumped against Patches.
In the tailgate class?
Yeah.
I know what you're talking about.
The driver and owner.
It says Patches on the front of it or something?
Yeah.
He's good. He's on his wheels. He just hit the curb.
Oh man,
he had it and then let out and then spun out. He kept it down though.
Gotta watch the video.
Dry lane.
That.
That's all I'm doing.
What did you say, 40?
No, 20.
Okay.
Hustlers don't make friends, they make money. Now I need to re-crack this raggedy stuff bitch again. God, it worked last time. Come on, one extra. One extra. That's the big business thing. I told his son, I said, I love you to death, but I'm here to fucking make money, not friends.
She's a regular old Mazda.
I like it.
Blow him kisses.
You're making shit awkward, man.
That's got for you.
Yeah, he has the fluid.
They didn't bring him a spoon.
No, just headlights.
They're not. No, you don't have to worry about it.
He's like, I'm
hey, let me pull up on this.
Pull up.
One. Oh, it hasn't done a burnout yet.
I know.
I'm a mechanic.
Who said that?
Oh, God.
No. You want some soothing jazz music as well? A foot massage? A warm towel?
A place to put the bottle.
A warm towel? Yeah, I know. It takes nuts of steel right there.
Are you losing or what?
No.
You're losing.
You're losing?
A lot.
A lot.
We're down to 900.
Oh, shit.
I'm still up though.
Shit, that motherfucker got hit like crazy over there.
Coin. Come on, let's go. $30. Who's got it? You guys a bunch of pussies?
Wow.
Yeah, I just fuck with you.
Pussies with five.
Who's got it? Hey, who's in here?
I'm in. Come on.
Who's in here?
Who are you? Yeah. $30. Yeah. Yeah.
No calling. It's stuck in the prep.
There you go. You got your money back from earlier, baby.
Yeah. Oh my god.
It's just like these hand dudes are going, what the fuck? Hey.
We still got a bunch of them over there. We probably got 10 or 15 of each size. So if you want to show it, we got 10 pop seats for the ladies. Here we go, here we go. We're going to take a whole bunch of tickets from Mr. Greenwood. Hey, I'll tell you what, CJ's been coming here for what, 8 years, CJ?
CJ, 8 years?
8 years, bro.
How much you love this place?
Oh, I cannot explain how much I love this place. This place is home to me right here. I can promise y'all that.
Hey, what new adventure do you have started? You and your buddy, when y'all got started?
We just opened up Wilson's Outlaw. It's the old South Salt drag strip in South Salt, Oklahoma. Called Wilson's Outlaw. We just opened it back up.
Hey, do us a favor. Get your phone out. Get on Facebook. Give them a like. Yeah. Wilson's Outlaw drag strip, South Salt, Oklahoma. Yeah. Hey, don't forget about our friends. John Lowling over here is helping up at Tulsa. Tulsa Raceway Park. Yeah. They've been up for a long time. Let's give them a like, too. All right, folks, don't forget about t-shirts. We're cutting them down in half so we can get rid of it. Great event, great hot day. And hey, thank y'all. Love y'all. Have a blessed night. Woo!